ladies and gentlemen, the following contest, it is set for one fall. Introducing first, to make the introduction, Colonel Rob Parker.
Allow me now your undivided attention as I offer to you a 251-pound from Hollywood, California. Ladies and gentlemen, he's the one and only Hollywood blonde, Sonny Steve Austin.
And he has a date with Dustin Rhodes, 2 out of 3 falls on Monday, December 27th at Starrcade.
Date with Destiny.
I've heard that term before. Stunning Steve, formerly of the Hollywood Blondes, now under the tutelage of Colonel Rob Parker.
And ladies and gentlemen, his opponent, he's from Denver, Colorado. He weighs 231 pounds.
Never seen you dance quite this good. You like this music, don't you?
One of the dynamic duo.
See?
Too Cold and Bagwell, Too Cold Scorpio. Before this match gets underway, I want to remind fans tonight, 6:05 Eastern Time, 2 hours of WCW Saturday Night. Interview with Sting. Mean Gene Oakland will be with us talking with Sting. In addition, Ric Flair goes one-on-one against Cole of Harlem Heat. Stunning Steve will be there. And look at this. Terry Taylor will be in action tonight on Saturday night.
I scribbled that in on your notes. You see, that's my handwriting. I want to make sure everybody knew.
And Eric Watts and Paul Roma team together against Paul Lorndorff and Lord Steven Regal. All tonight, 6:05 Eastern Time. By the way, the voting continues for Manager of the Year on the hotline on option 4. Be sure to call the hotline and vote. We will announce the winner at Starrcade. And Colonel Rob Parker is not in the voting, by the way. A reverse one to a hammerlock and a single leg pickup. Stunning Steve
is a fantastic wrestler, as is Too Cold Scorpio. Scorpio's out there dancing, doing all these great dancing moves, and Stunning Steve just giving him the stare, trying to intimidate him, and it didn't work.
Hey, get off the tights. Get out of the corner. Now break it up, Austin.
I'm sorry, Tony. I just think this is going to be a great, great matchup. Stunning Steve's so fundamentally sound. Can he ground the high-flying Scorpio? Scorpio, how?
I'm sorry.
You hear Nick Patrick. Into the corner now. Scorpio takes a look at that move. It was precision. Ducking behind and rolling him up with a sunset flip. It's what you call hang time.
Unbelievable. The guy is hanging in midair. Goes up there blind, dives off, and just times it out just right to get almost a 3 count with a sunset flip. I've been around 13 glorious years, and I've never seen that move done quite like that.
Now, you'll see them, and you'll see new moves almost every week from this youngster, Too Cold Scorpio.
Boy, he's exciting to watch, isn't he? Colonel Rob Parker doesn't think so. He's mopping his furrowed brow.
See, a win by Stunning Steve, as we take a look at our crowd, a win by Stunning Steve in this match will really be setting him up. Great momentum going into Starrcade against Dustin.
That's an excellent point, because Scorpio's pretty much been a tag team wrestler with Marcus Alexander Bagwell.
Pounding on the shoulder, Too Cold Scorpio with a forearm shot to the arm.
This Scorpio is going to be tough to beat. He can do all those high-flying maneuvers, but when he gets down on the mat, he's showing right here he knows how to wrestle.
Colonel Parker wants the crowd to calm down, but the crowd continues to cheer and chant. For Too Cold Scorpio, Austin trying to get back up here.
Now, a lot of people have been saying that they say Sting is a franchise right now for WCW, but there's a lot of talk in the locker room that this Stunning Steve very soon is going to be the next superstar of WCW.
Down. Spin kick.
Did I make that clear when I said superstar?
You did. Well, the knees are up and right to the midsection. And that's the way to ground an aerial guy, is to get him in midstream. And that's what Austin did. And now Stunning Steve, here he goes. And Scorpio in trouble for the first time in this main event match here on the Power Hour.
Scorpio really had things going his way. Stunning Steve weathered the storm, and then now we'll see what kind of offense he can mount as momentum, the pendulum has swung his way. Jeez, another tremendous move.
Into another sunset flip, and he had him down, but no, look at this, single leg pickup. Austin going to be the first man. Rolls him up, and that was close. Drop toehold, two coat, Scorpio just too quick right now.
I'm sitting here with my mouth wide open seeing all these moves. I don't envy you trying to call this action. Turns a upside down cartwheel into a sunset flip. Then he dropped, toe holds him, rolls him over. Gets two quick near falls, and now he's got Stunning Steve right where he wants him, back on the mat with a tremendous armbar. Scorpio is sharp this morning.
Let us remind you also, the main event returns. And Terry Taylor will be in the corner of Todd Champion tomorrow night as Todd Champion faces Lord Steven Regal with the TV title, as you promised 2 weeks ago.
That's right. I'm just going to make sure that the Penguin doesn't do anything to interfere. Todd Champion's going to get a square shot.
That's tomorrow night, 6:05, right here on TBS, the main event, 1 hour. Stunning Steve getting the boos of the fans now, but he is in charge of this match.
I love seeing two guys that are this good. The pendulum goes one way. Scorpio has the match. Stunning Steve stops him, and Stunning Steve gets going, and Scorpio comes right back on top. This match could be over at any given moment because these guys are just so great.
Ooh. Big clothesline, and down goes two cold Scorpio. Here comes the cover.
Pretty sloppy cover, if you ask me.
You're right.
The caliber of Scorpio, you're going to have to grab that leg and cradle him. Lock those hands.
Well, you can't deny the arrogance of Stunning Steve, and it's arrogance that certainly has been enhanced since he has teamed, so to speak, with Colonel Parker, but always was there.
Stunning Steve always knew he was a great wrestler, and I think that sometimes when you believe in yourself, somebody else comes along and tells you, it just reinforces it. And having somebody like Colonel Rob Parker with his experience on the outside, an added plus. There's no denying it.
There you see the feet, and
it's like when you tell me when we're not on air how great I am and how much you enjoy being my co-host.
Yeah.
See, you always say it on television. I understand that. But that's why Colonel Parker always reinforced Stunning Steve. It's the same thing.
Yeah, you're just about as honest as Colonel Parker as well.
Allow me to introduce to you. I am honest. Honest T. Honest T. Taylor. I tell it like it is, Tony.
The fans right now are telling it like it is as well. They want Scorpio to get up.
And Stunning Steve does not want Scorpio to get up.
He is up. Whips. No, look at
wow.
This. Little do-si-do. That time the back of the head of Austin hit the forehead of Two Cold Scorpio.
Both men jockeying for position, trying to reverse, double reverse. When finally Stunning Steve hit, you can hear their heads hit. These guys are tough. I think that'll knock me out. And here they are back up again.
Forearm shot right to the kisser. And again.
This Scorpio can hit pretty hard, it looks like. He's got Stunning Steve going. Not only can he do all the aerial maneuvers and the wrestling, he's got a pretty fair right hand on him.
The clothesline. Two Cup Scorpio now back into this one. Taking flight. Steve's in trouble. He elevates him and puts him down in a belly to back, and he's got him in position here, Terry.
Unbelievable moves. What a series of offense. Scorpio's going for the win right here. That might be it. One, two.
A two count.
Even the referee's getting hurt in there. He counted two and hurt his hand. These guys are really going for it.
Now here he goes.
Could this be the 450 or 360 or
whatever number you want to assign it? That's what it's going to be. He's up top. Colonel Parker. Oh, and he drags him off. Colonel Parker had his attention. He was dragged off and hit his head right flush on the mat.
I hate to see that. What a great match, and then Colonel Parker might be the difference. Maybe not. Look at this agility after getting thrown 10 feet down on his head.
Scorpio reversal. 2-3. He beats it.
Stolen.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of the match, Stunning Steve Austin.
Well, Stunning Steve keeps his momentum as he heads to Starrcade against Dustin Rhodes for the U.S. title. 2 out of 3 falls. Monday, December 27th. You said he stole it. I think you're exactly right, and hopefully the replay will pan out the fact that he grabbed the tights.
Yeah, that's the great thing about this 2 out of 3 falls. Even if he gets away with something like this, there'll be another day that night. Scorpio gets tremendous movement here. Gets, rolls him up, and then, well, you can't see it. From our first vantage point, I thought he had the tights. Scorpio had it going his way. Tremendous offense, great showing. Colonel Parker pulls him off that top rope. I thought that was it, a 10-foot fall, but Scorpio still had enough to stay in there. Stunning Steve stole it.
Stunning Steve is your winner. He now awaits Monday, December 27th.
My favorite wrestler will be on this show next week.
And who's that?
He's great. Oh, you'll love him. He's great.
Next week?
Yeah, next week. I'll be here.
We'll be right back.